Yeah, but that thing's a total piece of shit. You probably couldn't even sell it for scrap.
Now there's a thought. Scrap metal. I heard that fella over at the junkyard was buying anything he could drive over there.
Really?
Does it matter what condition it's in?
Nope.
Push, pull, or tow. I just get it to the junkyard and he takes care of the rest.
What are you looking at?
All right, here's what we got. Here you go.